this, we do this, that's what we do in the gym. So I'm going to do it, okay. Make sure everything is square, before we start. Stop, okay. See, square, square.
Alright, we are getting there. That's
for my welding.
Then we're gonna make one in the front, okay? For the wheels. Alright, let's do it.
Look, this nice clearance.
Alright, let's tell you something, guys. It's really big, guys. Look, look at that. It's going like, oh, look at that. Anyway, welding kart. Because right now, I have a problem with this big use. Because I'm on the wheel. So now, this is off-road. Now, this is a lot better. Look at that. Ooh, I like it like a pro. How do you guys? Anyway, guys, anyway. Welding kart. And I'll be $4. I'll buy $10 with a stopper and another $6. That's pretty much the guys' one. $61, oh my god.
Guys,
give you a little update, guys. Aluminum, guys, aluminum tray. How you like it? It's amazing, guys. Look at that. Spin like a pro. You do is 1, 2, 3, jara. How you like it, guys? How